We're out here in front of Shaw's Supermarket in Medfield, Massachusetts, where citizens are gathering to help collect relief supplies to be sent down to Texas to help those affected by Hurricane Harvey.
Hi, I'm Danielle Estrella. I'm the Dover Animal Control Officer. So I'm here because I wanted to help out with the animals and I couldn't get down to Texas right now. So I figured I would come because Kurt was nice enough. He's going down Friday at 1 with this trailer, and we're actually working on getting a couple more trailers and one specifically for pet food. So that's what I'm excited about right now. Absolutely, we're welcoming everything. What we do not need right now are blankets. Blankets and towels only because they will get wet and moldy, and it is very hot down there. Sheets and pillowcases are always welcome. Personal hygiene, baby items, diapers, wipes, formula. Batteries would be amazing. Batteries, flashlights, phone chargers would be absolutely amazing. And then obviously pet food, leashes, the non-slip collars would be great so that when the animals are frightened, they won't slip out of their collar. Pet food, any kind of tick and flea applications that we can get. Leashes would be amazing. So pretty much anything to do with animals, anything to do with babies, people. We have tons of clothes. So if there's something else that people would want to donate, that would be great. So the money right now is going to the FedEx building in Medfield, which is the next plaza over from Shaw's. They're collecting any gift cards that anybody wants to give, any cash, any checks, that type of thing. It'll go directly to Kurt, who is going to bring it down right to Texas to be dispersed where needed. I just appreciate our communities coming together. They're doing absolutely amazing. We are, like I said, really hoping to get a couple more trailers and a few more drivers. I know he's got connections all over the place.
Hey, how you doing?
So the more people that he can connect with that would be willing to drive down there with a trailer would be absolutely amazing.
As you can see, there's a lot of community effort going on here to help those down in Texas. You can come down and help in the effort yourself, as they can use much help in sorting through all these supplies and donations that keep coming through. As said before, the trailer will be here till 1 p.m. on Friday around the clock, so come down and donate and help.